Hi friends, how are you? Hope you have downloaded Inkscape new version 1.2. There is a very cool feature like multiple page. You can also export these pages into a single PDF file. Now batch rendering possible in Inkscape 1.2. This is very cool feature. There is many cool feature in Inkscape 1.2. You can check on Inkscape website, and Inkscape 1.2 is running very smoothly. There is very cool interface in Inkscape 1.2. Hope you will like it. So guys, let's start. Now we will create this logo in Inkscape 1.2. First, create a circle. Hold down control key when you are drawing a circle and fill the color. Now convert it to path. Hold on shift key and remove the outline. Enable the snapping tool. You can enable or disable snapping tool from here. Duplicate the circle and snap like this. Now again duplicate this one. Press Ctrl plus T for duplicate. Duplicate it. Now select all these and duplicate it. Again duplicate it. Duplicate this one again. Duplicate. Now select this circle very carefully and change the color. Now select this circle and change the color. Now select this one and change the color. Now select only green object, go to path and click on union. Now we have a single green object. Now we have to create a rectangle. I think we should change the color of rectangle. Now go to object and send it to back. Click on lower to bottom. Now select all the red one. Select it very carefully. Change the color. And we can see our selection. Now go to path and again click on union. Now select a red one with blue object and click on. Now we have object like this. Now we have to select green one, duplicate the green one object and change the color. Now select with blue object, go to path and click on difference. Now we can see our object. Now go to path and click on break apart. Now remove these unwanted object. Now select this object very carefully and change the color. Now select these and change the color. Now select all the green object. We can see our selection. You can use this technique, select the same color with blue and delete it. Now we can select all these green like this, go to path and click on union. Now we have single object and you can fill color according to your need or according to your design. Rotate it. Now we will fill with gradient color. Fill with gradient color. Edit the gradient. Select this node. Choose the color. Choose the color. Now select this node and change the color. So guys, thank you for watching and thank you for your support. Please like and subscribe my channel.